She loves training, she loves racing. She loves the sport. She knows that I'm the rock and I ain't gonna shift on any standards. Since she was a little girl, hasn't changed.
Arnie could well be in the greatest race that this sport has ever seen. That is just gonna be something.
She used to watch the Olympics and used to be a dream. And here it is.
I have the chance to race at the Olympics, and this is the biggest sporting event on Earth. It's just too hard to comprehend.
Yeah, she's special, no doubt about it. Special enough, we'll see.
Okay, have a look there at the warm-up. We're going 150 kick, drill, swim, 25 long dog, Connor, 25 freestyle. Surely you can see the pattern.
Any questions?
And five.
Dean and I first met when I made my first Australian junior teams, and I literally thought, this guy is nuts.
Arnie, that is just too slow. Absolutely not good enough. You got to put your things in order.
She's diligent, and she basically had the same sort of work ethic and morals that I had, and the values. Like, she believed in her cause, and so did I.
Ledecky is one of the finest swims you'll ever see.
Without her, I would no way possible be swimming the way that I am now. She set this benchmark that's so high that people have been trying to chase. I mean, if she was swimming 4 minutes, I reckon I'd be. No way I would have been under 4 minutes already. To be honest, I find it so crazy that now I'm in a situation where she's my main rival, because at the time of Rio, I remember watching her races thinking, like, this chick is nuts. Like, she's just doing stuff that no one's gonna get near. And I never ever thought at that point that at the next Olympics, I would be the person that is in the battle with her.
To think that you've got a daughter who has the potential to, one, swim at the Olympics, and then to think that, is there a chance of actually winning an individual gold medal and create history? It's
huge to think of, really, isn't it? Huge bit of a softie.